Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Chris Little Bumblebear, and I am back with more backyard sports. This is one you may have not heard of if you grew up playing the backyard sports games. This is backyard hockey. Did you know they made a hockey game? I played this one so much growing up. As you can see, it doesn't have the usual treehouse menu. We have a proper menu right here, but it's still a fun game. I hope you enjoy. If you do, give the video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Check out the playlist in the description box for other backyard sports videos I've done on the channel. I also have a Twitch channel that you can follow, catch me live, say hi. I have a Twitter and an Instagram. All the links are down below. And if you would like to be my Discord server, just let me know in the comments and I'll get you an invite link. Without further ado, let's play some hockey.
Old school, whatever that means. Please be kind to the puck. I'd sure like to play on your team.
Hello, I'm Ashley. My twin sister and I are going to be doubles tennis champions someday. But Daddy lets us play other sports sometimes to stay in shape. My sister and I are identical twins. Even our hockey sticks are identical. Hello, I'm Ashley. Hi there. I'm Billie Jean Blackwood. Y'all gotta be extra careful not to muss my makeup. On account of I'm a supermodel in training. I like playing hockey, but my dad's not too crazy about it. Just between us. I think it kind of tickles my mom. Y'all ought to pick me for your little old team.
Curtis Joseph, but you can call me Cujo. Kids all call me Cujo because when I'm in the net, I'm like some kind of crazy mad dog, eh? Yeah, playing goalie is pretty tough, eh? they just stop shooting all those pucks at me, it'd sure make it a lot easier.
I'm Dante Robinson. Howdy. You got anything to eat? Hot dogs? Tacos? Noodle bisque? I eat anything, man. You like my hair? I stole my spare hockey stick in it.
Greetings. I'm Dmitri Petrovich. Yes, that Dmitri Petrovich. I shall now tell a delightful anecdote. There are two nuclear physicists, and the first one says, I have a dog that has no nose. And the second physicist asks, how does it smell? And he replies, terrible. Amusing, isn't it? I have invented a glow-in-the-dark hockey puck. Unfortunately, the radiation causes anyone who uses it to become hideous radioactive monsters. Of course, with some hockey players, it's hard to tell the difference.
Hey there, everybody! I'm Ernie Steele! Man, when I go walking down the street, man, everybody's like, hey, looky there! It's Ernie Steele and his long old legs! Look at him go! Yeah. Man, the other day, man, somebody said my legs look like a couple of hockey sticks! And they were right!
Hi there, my name is Gretchen Hasselhoff, spelled H-A-S-S-E-L-H-O-F-F, just like it sounds, right? Whatever you do, don't let Demi have any candy, okay? Because if you do, she'll like totally spaz out, right? I mean, spaz out like even more than normal. One time I was playing hockey and the puck came towards me and I tried to get out of the way, but I couldn't. The puck hit me in the mouth and went down my mouth and down my throat into my tummy and I had to go to the doctor to get it removed afterwards and they gave me ice cream. Kick me!
Hiya! I'm Jerome McGinley. I may be one of the youngest kids here, but I'm also one of the best. I can, like, score on anybody, man. Good going! You know, you should really pick me. I want to play.
I am Jaromir Jagr. I am from Kladno in the Czech Republic. That is a very far way from here, let me tell you. I am Jaromir Jagr III. That means that my father and my grandfather were also named Jaromir Jagr.
Cinda Smith. They call me MVP. I can't remember what that stands for, but I know it's something good. Hockey's cool, but in basketball, you get better shoes. You want to win? You want your Cinda on your side. If you're smart, you want me on your team.
Hiya, I'm Joel Thornton. I was born in London. That's London, Ontario. Not London, England, eh? My cousin Scott plays hockey, too. Hey, Scotty! Hey there, you wanna pick me or what, eh? I'm Joe. What? Kids call me Bro.
my shoelaces. It's so hard to hire dependable help nowadays. I hope hockey is a non-contact sport. I detest physical contact. Pick me if you must. Hiya, I'm Kenny Kawaguchi. When I'm not out being a super jock, I like to kick it old school on my turntable. Boom, boom, ch, 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 boom, 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 ch, 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 ch. You may wonder how a kid can play hockey in a wheelchair. I got one word for you. Snow tires. I really think you ought to pick me.
What's up, peoples? Keisha Phillips here. I can tame lightning and whoop thunder, and my wicked rhymes will put your mind on the wonder. That's right, it's Keisha on ice, y'all. You know you want me on your squad. Got to pick me.
I'm Kimmy. Kimmy Eggman. Yeah, so, you got any candy? I like candy. Hey, man, pick me. Your team. Lisa. Hockey. Feh.
I'm Luanne Wee. Hi. I can do 50 push-ups. Not in a row, in a month. I like hockey because it lets me release my excess energy in a healthy environment. I want to play! I am Maria Luna. Do you like ponies? I want to be a pony.
About this hockey stuff. Just as long as it don't bust my hair, I guess I'll play. I reckon I'd be good on your team. Hey, I wanna play in this hair game. I reckon I'd be good on your team.
Hello, I'm Martin Brodeur. Before every game, I dress from left to right. It helps me play better. Huh? Really? I'd be a really good pick. Let's play some hockey, huh? I'd be a really good pick.
Mike Madonna, hi. I like to collect elephants. Not real ones, although that would be cool too. I really think you ought to pick me for your team. Come on, pick me!
I'm Mikey. Are you my mommy? I ate a bug. Me gusta jugar todos los deportes. Soy bueno en todos los deportes.
¿Hockey? Nadie dijo que vamos a jugar hockey. Nunca he patinado en mi vida. ¡Caramba!
Si quieres ganar, escógeme a mí. Yo soy el mejor jugador.
Hi there. I'm Paul Correa. My dad's name is Betsy. You know what? That's my middle name. Uh-huh. I've got two brothers. They both play hockey. I would be so awesome on your team. You really can't go wrong by picking me, you know.
I'm Pete. Just play some hockey, okay? Hey! I can play! Hey! I can play!
Hello, I'm Ronnie Dobbs. My big sister Sally always treats me like a baby, but I'm not a baby. I'm not. Sally says I can't play hockey, but I'll show her. Pick me!
My name is Sally Dobbs. You haven't by any chance seen my darling little brother Ronnie around, have you? I need to give him his tummy medicine. If you're gonna play hockey, be sure to wear lots of protective equipment. And bundle up or you'll catch your death of cold. I would sure like to be on your team. I think I'd be good on your team.
Hello, I'm Sydney. My twin sister and I are going to be doubles tennis champions someday. But Daddy lets us play other sports sometimes to stay in shape. My sister and I are identical twins. Even our hockey sticks are identical.
What's shaking? I'm Stephanie Morgan. My favorite sport is... you guessed it. Baseball! The mitt probably gave it away, huh? You can use a baseball mitt in hockey, right? Can I play? Let's go!
Hey there! I'm Steve Eiserman. I wear number 19 because that's the number of my favorite hockey player. I'm kind of a late bloomer. I didn't start playing hockey until I was 7. You know, you really ought to pick me for your team.
Yo, I'm Tony. I'm like totally good at every sport they ever watch, and even some that never watch. I haven't played much hockey, but I'm sure I could figure it out. If it's got a stick, I can play it. Hiya, sport. I really think you ought to pick me. Hiya, sport. I really think you ought to pick me.
Hello, my name is Vicky Kawaguchi. My big brother Kenny is funny. He wants to build giant robots when he grows up. He said he'd build me a ballet bot if I was nice to him. I wanted to try out for the figure skating team, but my mom said it was too dangerous, so she let me play hockey instead. Oh, can I play, please?
Yo soy Pablo Sánchez.
My name is Vicky Kawagu.
Heidi ho, sports fans! I'm Sunny Day, along with a kid whose face is often mistaken for a satellite dish, the one and only Buddy Cheque.
Hiya, Sunny! It's the start of another season, a clean slate as it were, which means every team, no matter how cruddy they were in the past, has a chance to win the BHL championship!
Thanks, Buddy. Say, I really like your jacket.
It's not a girl's jacket.
Okay then. We're coming to you live from Mr. Schinkel's pool for the first game of the season. The Chicago Blackhawks take on the Frosty Igloos. Well, enough small talk. Let's hit the ice. Here are the starting lineups. For the home team, the starting center, Dmitry Petrovich. The starting forward, Josina Smith. Starting defender, Reese Worthington. And in goal, Vicky Kawaguchi. For the visitors, the starting center, Adam Applesworth. The starting forward, Zena Fron. Starting defender, Ruth Prout. And in goal, Moose Jaw Middleman. Dmitry Petrovich gets to the circle to face off with Adam Applesworth.
Fancy pass in there.
Applesworth. A shot on goal by him. Ruth Proud shot by he fires. He knocks it down.
That kid sure.
Slap shot by Ruth Proud.
She brings
it out. Dmitry Petrovich brings it up the ice. Thanks. Hits the deck. The Blackhawks make their move.
Picture perfect puck passing.
He's got the puck. Here they come.
Nice.
Got
guys.
Here they come. Hard shot by Josina Smith. She brings it up.
This team's like a passing machine.
The Blackhawks have possession. Shot by Dmitry Petrovich.
Picture perfect puck passing.
The Blackhawks. Yes. From. Goes down hard.
These kids need to work on their passing there.
A shot by Adam Applesworth.
Eagles
make their move. Hard shot by Josina Smith. Adam Applesworth, he fires. She made a great save. The Blackhawks make their move.
This team's like the passing machine.
I believe I
drills it. What a great save. She's got it. The Blackhawks make their move. She fires. Blocked it. Here he comes with the puck. He's trapped it.
It's still anybody's game here, Sonny.
Dmitry Petrovich to face off against Adam Applesworth. The Blackhawks win the face-off. She takes it.
Hey, nice pass.
The Blackhawks goes down hard.
The secret to good passing is knowing where to put the puck.
Adam Applesworth blasts one. Reese Worthington gets it. He brings a shot on goal by Big Toe. Adam Applesworth has it and starts up the ice.
Oh, man.
The player is down. He takes it. Have control. Reese, hard shot by Big Toe. The Blackhawks move it up. Hard shot by Zena Fron. 1 minute to go in the first period.
This seems like a passing machine.
Adam Applesworth brings up the pass.
He shoots! Coverage
issue. Possession.
I think these kids need to work on the passing there, Sonny.
I got it. Watch.
Anybody want it now?
Oh, yeah. The weather is down. My
here comes a
set of balls.
The player is down. Josina Smith gets it. Reese Worthington. He shoots. Locked it. Reese Prout brings up the puck.
All these turnovers are just killing him, Sonny.
He blasts one. He blocks it.
That's some good passing there.
She's got hard shot by Prout.
All these turnovers are just killing him, Sonny.
She fires.
It is
Reese
mine.
Worthington. Dmitry Petrovich.
Error.
Goes down hard. She blasts
excellent.
One.
Holy moly.
End of one, it's a nail-biter. 2-1.
If it was any closer, it'd be like, really close. This one's too close, Sonny.
It's Wimboni time.
Enough of that. Let's head back to the game.
Dmitry Petrovich at center ice against Adam Applesworth.
Fancy pass in there.
Zena Fromm gets it. Reprint with the blast. Vicky Kawaguchi clears it out of the zone. Reese Worthington has it. Here he comes with
the puck.
He takes a shot. The player is down. He's out with the blast. She takes it. The Igloos. Josina Smith goes Adam Applesworth blasts one.
Good job of clearing that puck there.
The player is down. Shot on goal. Blocked it. Jocelyn Smith skates up. She shoots it. He blocks it.
That's some good passing there.
He takes it.
Holy moly. What a goalie.
Vicky Kawaguchi. Shot on goal.
Save.
The Eagles make their move. High shot by Petrovic. Jocinda Smith hits the deck. Here she comes with the puck now. She takes a shot. That's her first goal of the game. Dmitry Petrovic at center ice against Adam Applesworth. She takes a shot. She comes away with it.
All these turnovers are killing them, Sonny. Just killing them.
Zena Fry.
I believe I am up.
Gets it. Reese Worthington brings it up. Shot by Big Toe. Here she comes with the puck now. Hard shot by Zena Fromm. Reese Worthington brings it. He shoots.
No,
save. Zena Fromm skates up the ice. Adam Applesworth has it now and heads up the ice. Blocked it. She clears it. They take control. Reese Worthington skates. He fires. Blocked it. A player is down. Here they come with a shot by Joe Sinister. Reese Worthington has it and starts up the ice. She plays within the basket. That's her first goal of the game.
Woo! This one's too close for my blood, I tell you.
Dmitry Petrovic at center ice against Adam Applesworth. Here she comes. She takes a shot. She saves it. The Eagles bring it up. He shoots. He blocks it. Here they come.
I am bound.
Shot on goal.
Goal, Sonny.
A minute to go in the second period.
You gotta know where the opposition is at all.
He takes a shot. A player is down. Adam Applesworth has it. They're ready for the face-off. The visitors come away with the puck. She's got the puck. Ruth Kraut heads up the ice.
Picture perfect.
He shoots. Reese Worthington. She's got the puck. Big Toe has it now and shot on goal. Saved by Michelle Middleman. Dmitry Petrovic. Goes out hard.
Maybe these kids need to get glasses. It'll mind sure help me.
Shot by Jocinda Smith. Adam Applesworth, he drove.
He's going to
net. That's his second goal of the game.
This is what you call a nail biter.
Dmitry Petrovic to face off against Adam Applesworth.
Face off the heart.
He shoots. The Blackhawks have control.
That's
the last one. He comes away with it. Jocinda Smith, shot on goal. After two, it's too close to call. 3-2-2.
What a game! This is still anyone's game, Sonny. Anyone's. I'd like to take a moment to remind our viewers that this intermission break is brought to you by my mother. Thanks, Mom.
Enough of that. Let's head back to the game.
They're ready for the face-off.
Jeez, I wonder why they call it a face-off.
She drills one. She saves it.
I have found the puck.
Ah, jeez. You're passing terrible.
He's got it. He brings it. He hits it. That's his first goal of the game. Dmitry Petrovic to face off against Adam Applesworth. The Blackhawks. Get it. The Blackhawks. He blasts one. Dmitry Petrovic. He scores. That's his second goal of the game.
It's still anybody's game here, Sonny.
Dmitry Petrovic to face off against Adam Applesworth. The visitors come away with the puck. Here's a shot by Ruth Kraut. Reese Worthington. That was second goal of the game.
Well, it's always better to be up two goals than down.
They meet at center ice for the face-off.
Jeez, I wonder why they call it a face-off.
She's got it. Here they
Please
come with it.
Please send the round for this my way.
Jocinda Smith tracks down the rebound. MVP. She takes a shot.
Holy moly! What a goal! That's some good passing there.
He's got it. He takes it. Saved by Vicky Kawaguchi. He drills it. He blocks it. The Blackhawks have possession. Ruth Kraut has it now. Slap shot by.
I don't think this.
Bring it up the ice.
I'm
Dmitry Petrovic.
I had bad knuckle that could do a hat trick.
They're going face-off at center ice. Adam Applesworth wins the face-off. Here they come. Applesworth gets it. Jocinda Smith has it. Shot on goal.
Holy moly! What a goal!
She hits the deck. The black is flying it up the ice. The player is down. He blasts
and
one.
Get that thing out of here!
They take control. Reese Worthington has it and starts. He takes a shot.
He's a wall, Sonny.
He's got it.
You gotta take care of that puck, Sonny. He'll take care of you.
She's got it. Dmitry Petrovic.
He
makes it. That is the first goal of the game.
I can't bear to watch.
Dmitry Petrovic at center ice against Adam Applesworth.
I wonder why they call it.
Shoots! What a great save! They take
slap
shot by Reese Worthington. Zena Brom brings it up the ice. Reese Worthington has scored a hat trick.
Three goals is a hat trick. Did you know that, Sonny? I can't
you
bear
rock.
To watch.
Dmitry Petrovic gets to the circle to face off with Adam Applesworth. Blasts one. Jocinda Smith has blasts one. He fires. A minute left in the third period. The Blackhawks control the puck. Reach out. She takes a shot. She clears it out. Crute has it. Here they come with it. A shot by her. She's got it. Reese Worthington drills it. She saves it. Move it up the ice. He of the game.
I can't bear to watch.
They're going to face off at center ice.
What happened?
Have been better. A shot by second goal of the game.
This is so awesome.
Good. They meet at center ice for the face off.
What happened?
She blasts one. She takes it. A shot by Zena Frost. Reese Worthington brings a shot on goal. They take control. Here she comes with the puck now. She's got the puck. The Blackhawks make their move.
I think these kids need to work on their passing there, Sonny.
Big toe. Hard shot by him. They've got it. The Blackhawks make their move. She
got
shoots it. Saved by the ice.
Yeah, these guys are really good.
Now here's Buddy with a look at the three stars of the game.
Thanks, Sonny. Today's third star of the game is Vicky Kawaguchi. Today's second star of the game is Reese Worthington. And today's first star of the game is Dmitry Petrovic. Today's three stars are brought to you by Uncle Iggy's Incredible Edible De-Icer. Spray it on your cart to clear the windshield, or spray it on your little brother's tongue to get it unstuck from that flagpole.
This game is history. For Buddy Cheque, this is Sunny Day. See you later.
Well, guys, there you have it. We won 9-4. I hope you enjoyed this gameplay of backyard hockey. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Remember, you are special and loved, you are never alone, and you're always welcome to hang out. Until the next video, God bless, I'll see you all later. Bye-bye, my friends.